Mr. Tortoise, how does it feel to be the winner of the big race?
I haven't won yet. Now, I have won.